Electronic music producers and DJs, do you want to spice up your tracks or DJ set with a futuristic vibe?
In this Logic Pro tutorial, I'll walk you through transforming a simple AI-generated voice into a sci-fi robotic tone in two easy steps using only two built-in plugins, Pitch Shifter and ChromaVerb. It's perfect for adding a unique edge to your sound. Let me show you the process.
This is the digital frontier, where reality fades and Bruce Mendel's sonic creations take control. This is the digital frontier, where reality fades and Bruce Mendel's sonic creations take control. This is the digital frontier, where reality fades and Bruce Mendel's sonic creations take control.
I kicked off a DJ set with this technique at a show in Japan, and it was a total game changer. The other performers loved hearing their names announced in such a unique way, and it built a real excitement in the crowd. That intro set the perfect tone for my mix and created a sense of community among the artist and the audience. And now I'm excited to walk you through how you can create the same electrifying effect in your own productions. To get started, go to ChatGPT and ask for the two-sentence futuristic DJ set intro. Copy the text, then paste it into a free AI voice generator or text-to-speech tool to create your custom AI voice. On this generator, I like Jenny's voice, and she has something to tell you.
If you want to see more tutorials like this, subscribe so you don't miss out.
Thank you, Jenny. Start by setting the BPM to match your typical DJ set or production tempo. For example, I'll use 138 BPM to keep any layered sounds in sync. Using the default 120 BPM, especially if you work around 138 BPM like I do, can cause mismatched pitches, forcing you to start over. Now import your custom AI-generated voice into Logic Pro and let's start crafting that stereo field. First, duplicate your AI voice track so you've got it on three channels. One for the center, one for the left, and one for the right. This triple layering is going to let us shape the stereo sound perfectly. The original is going to stay in the center and the two duplicates are for left and right. Now, for both duplicates, lower the volume to minus 9 dB. This keeps the vocal balanced without overloading the stereo spectrum. On the left channel, I'll set the pan knob to minus 30, and for the right channel, let's go to plus 25. Now, to give these duplicates a bit more spatial difference, let's add a subtle delay. Expand more in the inspector and adjust the delay settings. For the left channel, I'll set the delay to minus 164. And on the right channel, let's go with minus 148.
This is the digital frontier, where reality fades and Bruce Mendel's sonic creations take control.
See how that opens up the stereo field? It's perfect. And now it's time for some sci-fi character. So add the pitch shifter plugin directly onto the master output. Since the timing is automatically set to vocals, we can leave that as it is. Make sure to enable latency compensation here so everything stays in sync. Set the mix knob to 40% as a starting point, but feel free to adjust as you go along and see what sounds best. Let's have a look at the semitones now. That's what will give your AI-generated voice that robotic tone. Just be careful not to overdo it, as it might end up sounding a bit ridiculous.
This is the digital frontier, where reality fades and Bruce Mendel's sonic creations take control. This is the digital frontier, where reality fades and Bruce Mendel's sonic creations take control.
I'm setting the pitch to minus 3 semitones to give it a deeper sound. Now for that final touch, let's bring in a reverb that feels like you're on a spaceship. After the pitch shifter, add ChromaVerb. Go to presets, choose rooms, and select Modest Drum Room. This preset adds a subtle metallic space that's perfect for that sci-fi feel. Set the dry to 100% and the wet to around 25% as a starting point so we get that nice reverb without overpowering the vocal. Enable the pre-delay to BPM button and set the pre-delay to 164. This gives the reverb a tight, controlled effect that works well with the tempo.
This is the digital frontier, where reality fades and Bruce Mendel's sonic creations take control.
And done. Now that you've mastered the sound design technique, click on one of these videos popping up on your screen to learn how you can layer the sci-fi vocal with a techno bass rumble or a bass drum to kick off your next techno production and take your skills to the next level.